Salut lume, bine v-am găsit cu un nou episod din FIFA 14 care am avut cu Petrolul Ploiești. Astăzi vom juca contra Hibernian. Sunt curios ce mai primim, dacă au acceptat, da, nu dat și ce jucătorul vreau să cumpărăm. Bornescu. Așa. Încă cumva. Uite, mă Bornescu. Așa, așa. După cum mă tu pe camera. Așa, să adepto.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Camera. And that is a super interception. As always, Alan, we value your opinion highly on the sides. What about the home team today?
Well, it is only a pre-season match, but given that they've got the traditional curtain raiser, that showpiece event, coming up next, they want to bang in a few goals and move into that with confidence.
The defenders come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Guilherme Santoso is the ref. It's going to be a goal, surely, and the shot's on. In quickly.
Astăzi am primit cea mai nasoală veste pe care am putut-o vreodată. Hamza Ines a părăsit echipa Petrolului
și va
semna cu
echipa
celor din Bulgaria, Botev, Plovdiv. A fost cumpărat pentru o sumă foarte, adică mică, pe transformat se zicea că costă 2 milioane.
Defenders come in well here.
Timed his approach and got the ball. Sigur. Și o dă 750 de mii de euro. Deci...
My chance! Guilherme didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? So the referee awards a free kick.
Nu se luptă niciodată de Hamza. Ne-a scăpat în ale trebunătare. Vă gătă cu 37 de goluri. 37 de goluri, 34 de meciuri. Parcă. Nu mă știu sigur. Dacă așa am văzut. 37 de goluri, 34 de meciuri.
Is a corner here. And here's the header. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. And now can he score? Oh, not a decisive save. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Keeper to turn it away. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Oh, pass, not to me. Ooh. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Fantastic for the team that scored.
Well, it was, but there's a lot of poor defending involved in that, and they've been really hit cold, and maybe they're down and out now. Well, it was a marvellous finish, Martin. He's in the right place at the right time there. Wonderful goal.
Ball's taken from them. They've lost it now. Chance for it. Oh, goodness me, it's hit the post. Matakanda's just managed to deal with that. An easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. Activity.
So back to the Lucas
and Luis on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Trying to get clear, but he's offside. Mergu. Taiwo. Heffernan.
Prica. da pe opriți aș vrea să-l iau. Meciul din Supercupa României pe care o să o jucăm în următorul episod. Alăturați-vă națiunea de un like pe Facebook și subscribe pe YouTube. Ciao!